Hello guys, Messenger of Death here, and welcome back to the Bloodline. So, all my quests, near enough, other than the one for the Molten Crag, seem to correspond for the Glenheim Hills, which is just handy, I guess, to a degree. So, yeah. I want to check if this is maybe a Glenheim village, maybe? Like how the city, was nearby the woods, because they may have more quests for me. Then we can get some, like, tons of quests done in that single area. Glenheim Hills. Yeah. I have a feeling it might be a settlement if we go up there. No? I guess not. Okay, just a little camp then. Hello. Undead fellows. Lovely. Well then. Guess that explains why the town's all dead. Well, that was fun. Okay, so I got a new skill. Let's try it. Honestly, not that great. Tombstone skill, though. Fantastic. Lovely. I wonder if it's like a story of what happened to this place, like maybe any textbooks or anything. Anything lootable? Hi there! No, nothing in here. Okay. Well then. That was certainly fun. A lot of undead. Loot, lovely. Anything in here? Yep. More loot. Lovely. Even more loot. Oof. To be honest, I don't really see much point in using the other necromancer spells, really. Because this just does tons of damage and just one-shots them, and the rest of my spells just cost me tons of mana and don't one-shot. Like, look at this, I'm just demolishing them with a single spell. Why use any other, you know? The only problem is when my spell glitches out and doesn't work anymore. Anything in the well? Can you go in the well? No. Best part is the tombstone's an AoE spell as well, so it's even better. Family's pickaxe. Reclaim the pickaxe. Alright, look at that, bro. Requires me to go inside a cave. Very well. Ooh, lots of ores around. Nice. Don't mind if I do. Well, it's a bit strange, this running guy. Who are you? What do you want? Are you Greg Hammond? That's my name, yes. What do you want? I'm here to retrieve the pickaxe you stole. Ha! This whole thing? I think I'll keep it, thank you very much. The gods will forgive you if you hand it over, Church of Arima. The gods? Ha! You think the gods are still watching us? Let's see what they do when you're bleeding with my blade in your gut. Fine. Well, that's how it's gotta be. See what happens? All he has to do is give me the pickaxe, but no. You have to fight me. It's your own fault you brought it upon yourself. That's what you get for being a fool. Lots of stuff together. Oh, hi. Boom. Right. Found one of these torch things, and I know exactly where to take it. This door remains shut until it rains once again. Okay. So I have to wait for it to start raining. Fair. Really? Guess we'll get a bunch of free ores and things from this. A lot of ores in this area, I love it. Didn't do anything, just might be adding more to it. Okay. Silver, nice. Play. You're not killing me like that game. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Come here. Nothing? No loot from them? Aw. Disappointing. I thought it might be like the chicken where I get some beef, but no.
Hello guys, I'd like to take this moment to ask you to please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button and comment down below if you're enjoying the video. It really helps get my video out there and aim to hit 1k subscribers by the end of the year, so that's my ultimate goal. I'd be extremely grateful and it really does get my video out there because it pleases the YouTube algorithm, so that's why I really need you to start doing this, please. I really appreciate it, thank you so much. Now, back to the video.
What's this up here? A random abandoned farm. I guess so. With one of these torches. Thank you. So I need to find me a rabbit somewhere in this area. So a tree hopper that's supposed to be one of the really tall trees. Let's have a look at the journal. Bug enthusiast. Bug decided tall trees adopt from branch to branch. Glenheim Hills. Glenheim Hills. What's a found when I can place a small animal trap nearby and fill the rabbit bait? Okay. Okay. The lake in Glenheim Hills. Right. But which really tall tree? These? Really tall trees? Does this mean I need to climb or something for this grasshopper? Can I climb this tree? Does it work? I don't see no tree hopper up here. Oh, that's annoying. Like one of these ones? This is a really tall tree, but I want to be able to see where it is. Well, maybe it's something about one of those. That's a big tree. Lots of branches, but you can't really see. First. Okay, let's see if we can find these tree hoppers. I don't see any tree hopper things, that's supposed to be in these trees. Hmm. Oh, let's see. This is what they're on about. That's a plant. See a few sparklies in that tree. They just look like plants again. Yeah, these are just plants. There's no insect up here. Wait a minute, I just saw something I could interact with when it just like disappeared. Just give me an E option. There it is. I see it. Aha. It's gonna come back to here. Got it! There we go! Tree hopper! Lovely! Took me long enough. Now I need to find a rabbit somewhere. So, for the rabbit, taming one-on-one. Which I am used to catch a rabbit, which I commonly find in gun hunt. Once I find one, I could place a small... Okay. Some bloody one of those plant things. Lovely. Now, where can I find a rabbit? Because the problem is... It's gonna be hard to spot them in all this grass. It's a big field though. Okay, weird floating book. Animate bat. Cool. The annoying thing is a stupid bloody shield. Gosh, the controls are so clunky. Okay, this isn't working clearly. Interesting. What might be the purpose for this then? Why do I want to be on this roof right now? What be the purpose? So getting the drop on the undead? No idea. I wonder if there be any hidden books in these little alcoves hidden away on a platform, maybe. No. Well. What's this floating thing? A soulfly. Okay. Getting a wee bit hectic. Still haven't found a rabbit anywhere though. Which is a little bit sucky. I really would like to find a rabbit somewhere.
Hello everybody, just a quick announcement here. If you're interested in the paranormal, aliens and other such topics, come on over to the Phenomenon Normal podcast and subscribe. We go live every other Tuesday and Wednesday on Twitch at 5 p.m. US time, and every video is uploaded to YouTube shortly after. Link will be in the description.